tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
尖仔，依然留咗位未啊？
you pay!
Yes! Seriously, that's the best you can do. I found one of your statues.
The snake. I am grateful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
I found one of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
We don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
But appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn? Of defeat. Yuzhu says, first, put yourself. That's Caesar Potter.
hiding in the corner.
Too much time with your girlfriend. Only abstinence will cure you. And in your case, that might not be enough of a change. You are raining shame on my school. A student is supposed to learn. If I wanted to talk to myself, as it's a prayer. Your disgrace knows no limits. Understanding of incompetence grows by the minute. Are you studying kung fu or instructing me in stupidity? Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Take it.
Tô đề xài. Thank you for shopping here. Tender and flaky. Always good. You like? Juicy. juicy, succulent fish, whole sack up. Not salty. He got you.
Now you got a sale.
Please come again. Nice, supple fish. Very firm. Always good. You like? Nice, supple fish. Very firm. Hendan, always good. You like? Succulent fish, whole sack up. Not salty. We got you. Tender and flaky. Always good. You like?
Could you harm God's honor? You poor guy, you die! Wait! Get over here now!
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes! That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
I'll take some, thanks.
Thanks. Make sure you eat it fast.
Are you gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. Buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on. Sing me a song.
Oh, okay.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up. Bye, Wei.
Whoa, hey, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Everybody in the club!
Benny, get the fuck out of here!
I know you're in there!
Lay it up, okay?
Okay.
Wrong move, punk guy!
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Thank you. come later?
Sure.
So?
You hear there was a thing you have to expect.
Not complaining. I think it's
time to tell you. You can't fuck that shit down with one.
You have a car here? You go enjoy yourself.
I found one of your statues.
Ah, the dragon. Wonderful. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn?
Thank you.
貴啊嘛？呢件嘢係咪特價先？冇我就買噶啦。
I yearn for the days when my students were merely men. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Strong like bear.Like Ludo. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Wait, we've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. This is sexy, long shoe. You know what happens to rats, Wade?
Yeah, I heard. Yeah, Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sinner! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did.
Are you gonna do no more? This motherfucker right here is a snitch. Is that right, Mink? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, but now he's in jail.
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Pop star's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
你咁好狗用嘅垃圾 ，You're still working for that bastard, aren't you? 係咪啊
？Winston, I swear.
You're always a dirty fucker.
放曬咪我，咪我。
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Wade. Never forget that.You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta.
I love the thrill of anticipation.
You know what happens to rats when
he ran it out past all instant? I know he did!
What are you gonna do to what?
Sitting here watching you pick which car you want to drive.
Thank you for coming.
You like some tea?
Unbelievable curry fish balls! You have to try them!
You have to!
Excellent. You'll see, these things work wonders. My curry fish balls will...
I'm starving.
Great. You won't regret it.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Last manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you. I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing. Good win. Lucky for you, those Amaz kept getting in the way.
one in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh, yeah? I'll take you down too, Hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
morning, Gwalam. Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. I'm just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the book? I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
Come on, Gora. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure.
Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork!
You want pork too?
Give a cow to
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn?
Ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is truly breathtaking.
Oh,
your performance falls by the minute. How can Wei learn? You provide such weak. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Thank you.
Serve it up.
Thanks. Make sure you eat it fast.
You okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eye's people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours, too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes, thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me.
Looking for something special? I can take you places you didn't even know existed.
I mean, who could resist you?
I'm feeling especially naughty tonight. You're going to help me with that? really know how to make a girl feel special. Come back anytime. You're looking for something special? I can take you places you didn't even know existed.
All right. I could use a little stress relief.
You got a favorite country, way? France? Greece? I'm having trouble standing up straight. You're quite something, way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? Whoa, hang on. Let's just talk about this.
Fuck you.
Let's go.
Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. Where are you going, Wei? I want you to put some bullets in a few things.
Thank you.
We're not done here. The van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run from over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going, come on! One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Come on. Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wei.
Pendrew! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
this one, Wang.
Insult me? That car's crap!
Let me fix my car up, then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral. Not much. You? How's your dad?